was late at night when I decided to get up and take a look for my friends. So I snuck out of the camp. Even from a large distance, the park still looked huge. I looked for a hole in the fence, and I actually found one. It led me directly to the Wild West section. But after taking a few steps in, the gate to the section slammed shut behind me. And what can I say? I was so wrong when I thought that the feeling of being watched was just an illusion.
Thank you.